So I'll discuss about that. What is the purpose of purchasing cloud and dedicated hosting? When it will be used? When it will be used? Suppose you are very much of used customers. You not stored any kind of space. You have to store the space will be cloud and you can store will be highest preference customers are there. So I'm not down my website. So that time we can go for cloud and dedicated hosting. Dedicated nothing but is a one line configurator. It is totally dedicated for your line. They will be charging for monthly wise, 3 months, 6 months, 1 year. Any customer will get the package will be discount up to 6 months. So what are the prices from cloud hosting? We go for cloud. They give the option will be AWS, DigitalOcean, Elastic Pass. If I go for DigitalOcean and AWS, Amazon Web Services will be AWS. This will be your DigitalOcean. Coming to this one, 1 GB memory. 1 GB memory nothing but 1 GB RAM, 1 CPU, 25 GB hard disk, 1 TB data transfer. So what is mean by data transfer? Your downloading, uploading, everything will be calculated by the cloud. What you download, what is your uploading? Up to 1 TB is a free. If you cross by 1 TB, they will be charged. Depend on the price. Data transfer. How much per month? 645. First month. Next one was 860 rupees. Based on the package, last final will be 1 lakh per month. How much? 1 lakh per month. How much RAM will be? 192 GB. 32 versus CPU, 3840 GB RAM or space, 12 TB data transfer, 12 TB, up to 12 TB nothing charge, up to 3 GB 840 GB nothing charge, 180 GB nothing charge. If you exceed, they will price will be increase. When 1 lakh to more than 1 lakh 50, 1 lakh 20 also. These are the packages based on the space and bandwidth and your data transfer, the price will be charges here. Is a starting package and ending package. Write down the starting package. So you want to purchase in this one, they give discount for 25%. Invite 25, buy now. You can buy this one monthly, quarterly, semi-annually, annually. Only up to 1 year you can purchase. If you go for this package for 1 year, is a 1 year. This is the monthly, how much? Some 600 change. How much? The price will be 12,177. 12,177. So this will be total annually in this. Now, if you are selecting for package from N525, coupon is valid, but you're not showing for coupon is not valid. What happened? So in this one, they give one condition will be there. The condition for up to, we can go to 6 months. Their coupon will be valid the particular option. So in this one, so you're asking for capital issues, you can go with this finish. So up to 6 months also not valid. I'll go for 3 months. Valid. Click it. Suppose what the code will be shown to the customers. Maybe I'm writing for a small mistake, I think. I'll go this one. Copy. Paste it and valid. No, 3 months also not valid. I'll go for monthly. So only first month the valid code will be finish. If I'm go for small also will be accepted. So only
first month is a valid. Previous 3-6 months also they give offer. But now they give offer only for one month. So cloud will be offer valid for only for first 1 month. You mean all will be continue. 761. If you go for next another month, you have to plan by no discount will be valid. This will be complete for your cloud hosting. Coming to AWS, same. Last will be 21,600. How much will we give the discount? So check the discount, anything will be given. They not give any kind of discount. They give discount will be here. AWS 25. I'll go this package. First, I'll check it out. Promo code, valid. Done. Quarterly. Valid. 6 months. Valid. Annually. Valid. I'll go for this one. Valid. But this solution only for 1 month is a valid. Is up to 1 year also valid by the year packages. So these are the condition for AWS. Most of the condition will be up to 6 months will be free for the particular condition. But AWS server will update by up to 1 year also will give the discount. Now will be 30. So total will be 3,05,856. So how much you will give the option is called 3 GB RAM, 640 GB hard disk, 3.5 DB data transfer. First month is 16,200. Next month onwards 21,600. Every monthly. These are the packages. Linux and Windows, two platforms. Distribution, standard cloud, CPU automation cloud. They're supporting both. Coming to if you go for cloud option, you can go for dedicated servers. Which one? Dedicated servers. These are the options. 8 GB, 1000 GB, 1000 GB, one dedicated IP. Dedicated server, only IP is one. Name server is only for one. 6,500 monthly. We can go up to 30,000 per month. 128 GB, 2000 GB, 1000 GB. Memory, storage, and bandwidth. IP is only for one. Dedicated theme board, dedicated line. One IP configure line. This is the dedicated hosting. Monthly charges last will be 30,000 per month. RAM, 120 GB. Bandwidth, sorry, memory will be 2000 GB. Bandwidth, 1000 GB. When 1000 GB cross, your website will be down. This is impossible. I'm saying this one. Price is cost high. Definitely the website will get it not down for the particular website. Before the intimate, increase your plan. This is for dedicated and cloud hosting. This is only one thing. When your customer increase, if your storage will be more, go for cloud hosting. When your starting time, we'll go on one website is called shared hosting. For multiple, we can go for any purpose, reseller. For one particular platform, WordPress. If you go for cloud-based, cloud and dedicated, these are the packages. So cloud dedicated is the highest preference based on the space, bandwidth, and the data transfer. It's important for cloud and dedicated. So this is a purchase for cloud and dedicated. Based on the offers, the offer will be 1, 3, 6 months. Some companies they give the 1 year offer will be valid for with the offers.